on, guys. Get a belt on, man. I think he's over John here.
The one in your hand?
Yeah.
Hey, you want to wind that other one in, sir?
It is.
That's what you're here for, buddy.
going. Keep them going. Almost there, almost there. Fish on, fish on.
Hey, that outboard here is 38, 47, 73, that's your cut, you mind? We're home, outboard here. Next to the Texas chair, you're gonna run over my fish, dude. Come on.
Hooked up?
Yeah, I'm hooked up.
No, I'm sorry, no. But I just stopped.
Alright, let me talk to
you. Make sure you boat it.
Yeah, we had a bunch of back here getting out. But if you come on, I mean, I thought you had to turn back to your right there.
Well, I got these two caps behind me.
Go back and get behind me there, baby.
All right, Vinny, John, get him, get him.
Hey, get back in here,
Vinny. All right, thank you. I love the loves.
John.
It looked like it.
Good job. Take a breather.
Yeah, I want to go check that market out, dude. That sounds pretty
awesome.
I'll
send it to you, yeah.
It's a very... all types of fucking ripping fish.
I'll come back with so much crazy shit, dude. Yeah. Yeah.
Let's see color. Not a double header, guys. Almost there, Vinny. Almost there. Vinny in action.
Watch that left long bait.
Yeah,
I'm
winding it.
Another one in the boat. Nice job, Vinny. All right, John is reeling in a big one. A very big one. Be a bluefin, maybe.
Cold beer's gonna taste, John.
That's it, John.
Night, we still can't use it.
John in action, John in action. Big fish on the line.
Make sure you cut out the cursing once. This way Dave doesn't think I curse.
Yeah. Vinny just hooked up on a massive one too. Nice one.
Hey Pat, who's that behind us there?
I'm not sure.
You got me one of those Cape Maybaugh's.
Yeah, it's yours here. Is he off?
Captain Patrick and his son Bobby. These guys have been amazing.
Bob, we're hooked up.
Yeah. Oh, we're hooked up. We're hooked up again. That's
it. There you go. Yeah.
Fish on. Fish on.
Fish on. Fish on. Watch that flat line over to the other side. We got 1, 2, 3 on. We got 3 on.
Three on. Holy shit, you got 3 on?
3 on.
Holy. Last hit of the day, triple header. We got Mike on there. That's a perfect video.
You're gonna edit that, alright?
Yeah. Triple header, triple header. Almost like your last hit of the day. You got Vinny on, got myself on, and you got John on over there. John, you're on, right?
No, we lost that one.
Oh. Thank you.
biggest thing is always watch your tip and your line. If you see the line coming off the rod, just hold it there because you're not
doing it. Yeah, I'll push it. He's shaking that right.
He wants a fighter.
Yeah, he's a nice size. He's the nicest size fish.
Oh, he's so strong, man. He's actually a good one.
Yeah. Come up slow when you do that.
A bit of gap, yeah. Oops. Nope. Oh, that's a feisty little one.
Like a strong bass.
A strong little fighter.
Alright guys, we're here with Mike, with Captain Patrick and his son. We're here with Vinny and John. We just had an amazing day catching tons of yellowfin tunas. We just had a triple header. We lost two of them, but it was still a nice day out. Sun was up, ocean was calm, caught a lot of fish, a lot of action. I think we caught at least 6 or 7 yellowfin tunas. Hope you liked this video. Please subscribe, share, like, and please comment. We do appreciate comments all the time. Thank you guys, and hope you enjoyed.
John's battle card.